Hello friends, this is Dr. Nihasha from Apollo Spectra, and the most common question asked by all my patients is piles common in pregnancy? Okay, so yes friends, I would like to tell, when you undergo a pregnancy, there are some physiological changes that happen in the body. Because of the hormones, the veins become little more relaxed. What are piles basically? Piles are nothing but they are all the dilated blood vessels that happen near your anus. Okay, these are only piles. So during pregnancy, you have the weight of the uterus that plays a role, okay, in the pelvis. It gives pressure to your veins, and yes, they can get dilated. During normal delivery, there will be again the stress of labor, and yes, the piles can happen. Again, because of the hormonal changes, the vessels get dilated and you can develop piles. So yes, piles is little more common during pregnancy. That does not mean that all the pregnant females get piles. If you take care of your diet, you exercise daily, take plenty of water, then yes, plenty of fibers, then you can avoid the problems with piles. Thank you so much.